President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has been recognized and awarded for his commitment to socio-economic transformation efforts by the European Corporate Council on Africa and the Middle East.
We deliver your award to our President Museveni, what he did for the many, many years in Uganda. And if you see that, why we are delivering this award. And I think not by the person like you, as my brother Prime Minister, sister, to receive this premium from a great man like Luigi Di Maio.
The Prime Minister of Uganda, Right Honorable Robin Anabanja, lauded the European Corporate Council on Africa and the Middle East for the recognition. She received the award on behalf of the President.
Was a net exporter of refugees before Yoweri Kaguta Museveni became a president. But now we host over 1.6 million refugees. And to me, that is a very, very big achievement. We usually have to have our brothers and sisters from the neighboring countries which have conflicts, and they come to Uganda. Uganda is a peaceful country. It is welcoming. And by the way, all this is possible because of our able president, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Please join me in thanking Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, the President of the Republic of Uganda.
President Museveni emphasized the need to consider partnerships that provide solutions which lead to deeper mechanization in agriculture, irrigation, and hedging against climate change extremes. Kenyan President William Ruto has emphasized the need for the entire world to focus on development.
And a great future. Africa has the world's critical minerals that are necessary for energy transition. So if you are looking at the future and you're not looking in the direction of Africa, then I want to tell you are looking in the wrong place. The future is in Africa.
Earlier in the day, the Prime Minister held bilateral talks with Dr. Jan Bigo, the Director General of International Development Law Organization, and commended them for supporting Uganda's law and justice sector. Nabanja appealed to the International Development Law Organization to also support the country in the health sector, in addition to justice and constitutional affairs.
But now we are really starting to look at something new, new for us in Uganda, which is, I think, something close to your heart, which is in relation to refugees and how we can support both refugees but also host communities.
Has done a lot in terms of health care, curative, and many other areas. Mm-hmm. But we still have a challenge. I want to talk about this hospital that has been to start. We need a hospital, a sophisticated hospital, where we can treat and diagnose our people early enough so that they can start on treatment.
The Italy-Africa Summit that was opened by the Italian Prime Minister Giorgia Meloni is running under the theme Italy-Africa, a bridge for common growth. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.